I'm very excited. I'm sure I speak for Jayne as well. Excited and a little bit nervous, but certainly emotional. You know, today we saw the girl that was the flower girl. It was taking the flowers off just as we were stepping onto the ice. She's now grown up and got a family of her own. And suddenly that made it really personal, that moment, seeing her.
Because we've not had the chance to perform Bolero in a full-size rink for many years, because we're normally in a TV studio, it's quite exciting to be able to sort of really spread it out as it was originally intended. Especially here, of all places. My children have come over to watch the show, so they're quite excited about it. And we had a little sightseeing tour today, Sarajevo, so more than I've heard. But yeah, I'm glad that they can see it and share it with us.
Today's climate and competition would be completely different. It wouldn't register. The rules have changed so much that it wouldn't even be eligible for competition now.
The rules have changed so much that they have to include certain technical elements within their programme, and you know, it's very dictated as to what you put in the programme. And I don't think we've got much of that in ours. Ours is completely different.
This is an incredible experience for someone my age, especially to be in the same room as Torvill and Dean, never mind on the ice with them. It's such a big experience and I'm honoured to be here, but to also be raising money for the Skating Federation in Sarajevo and for the show and for Torvill and Dean, so it's incredible, yeah. Yeah.